simple method of attaining this end might be to confine all straight bond selections to those which meet the legal tests of eligibility for savings banks or trust funds. Such a procedure would appear directly consonant with our fundamental principle that straight investments should be made only in issues of unimpeachable soundness, and that securities of inferior grade must be bought only on an admittedly speculative basis. New York savings bank law is a point of departure. As a matter of practical policy, an individual bond buyer is likely to